Good health to you.
Do you want something?
I do. And you look like the kind of fellow who knows a thing or two and wouldn't mind a bit of work that's not entirely, well, honest.
What's it about?
I'm looking for someone who knows how to dip her pockets. For a reward, of course.
Well, then it's lucky for you that I happened along. Who do you want me to rob?
There's a farmer who lives in the craftsman's yard. He made a killing supplying vegetables to the monastery. I worked for him for a while, but then he threw me out without even paying me for my labor. I'd like you to steal the groschen he owes me. And also a pouch containing an amulet he got from the herb woman. He's as superstitious as an old crone, so when he realizes he's lost it, he'll have a fit.
Sounds easy enough.
It ain't quite that easy, otherwise I'd handle it myself. That fucker don't trust no one, and he's always looking over his shoulder. If you manage to nick his pouch and his coin, you could keep the groschen as a reward.
Take care now.
What was that?
What the? What's it to be? What's the matter with you? What's it to be?
Here's the farmer's pouch you asked for.
Great, thanks. He'll have a fit when he finds out. He won't get a wink of sleep till he gets a new one. You see, he's got this idea he'll be eaten alive by fleas and lice without his amulet.
I'm always on the lookout for work. What have you got?
When I worked for the farmer, I took a fancy to his maid. Only she's got someone else. A draper. He gives her fine shawls and chemises. And I don't have a chance. Go and steal the shawl she has.
What use would her shawl be to you?
I'll slip it to someone else and then tell the draper his sweetheart puts no value on the gifts he gives her. He's really jealous, so he'll be mad as hell.
That's not very nice of you. But what do I care? What's it worth to you?
Don't worry. I'll reward you in groschen.
Farewell.
Call the guards on you. Do you want something?
Brought you that girl's shawl?
Thank you. I'll hide it in the farmer's bed and then tell the draper. He'll cripple the bastard if you don't kill him outright.
Who is it you want to get revenge on? The farmer or his maid?
All of them. They're all a bunch of diabolical swine. And that draper too.
Is there anything else you want?
One last thing. But it won't be so easy this time. I got my own back on the farmer and that wench. Now it's the draper's turn. For stealing my girl. Steal the tinderbox he carries. It's his pride and joy, and he's always boasting about how fine it is. Everyone knows it's his. Once you've got it, I'll set the whole bloody farm on fire and drop his tinderbox there so everyone will blame him.
The avenging angel is at your service.
God be with you.
Look out.
What the hell do you think you're doing, hurting people like that? We won't put up with violent brutes here. Is that clear? This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
All right. Here you are.
You've paid for your crimes. I hope you've learned your lesson. You can't be far away. Fucking cutthroat. Surrender! You've committed a crime, and I'm arresting you.
Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.
Huh? No. Clear off, obviously.
I feel quite hungry.
Good day to you.
I've got the Draper's tinderbox for you.
He who laughs last, laughs loudest. Here's the boots I promised you. Wear them in good health. And now I'll go and get my revenge.
Good luck to you.